Hello students, good morning to all. In this class, we will discuss the question answers of last poem, the snare that was discussed in the lockdown period. I will also revise the poem again for the new students. Definitely, and you will get the touch of the poem by the question answers also. Okay, today we are going to discuss the question answers of the poem, the snare. We all know very well about the snare, clear, that is used to catch the birds, clear. Now we are going to start the question answers. Listen carefully and all the students will do the question answers in fair notebook and send in the group between the given time. Now listen, C section, we are going to discuss section C for all of you. Listen the first question. Explain the phrase frightened air. What is the meaning of the phrase frightened air? Okay, now I am going to tell you the answer. The rabbit has been caught in the snare and it is calling again and again for help because he is in the big trouble, and the painful cry of the rabbit is making the atmosphere of the jungle panic and fearful, and all the little creatures of the jungle are also feeling panic and afraid on the account of painful cry of the rabbit. That is the answer. Now we are moving ahead to the second question. Why is the poet searching for the rabbit? The poet hears a sudden cry of pain and he recognizes that a rabbit has been caught in a snare. The poet has keen desire, strong desire you can say. The poet has keen desire to help the rabbit, but he is unable to locate the place where the rabbit is trapped in the snare. Okay, now we are moving to the third question. Who is afraid and why? Definitely the rabbit is afraid because he has been caught in the snare and he is feeling very panic and he is in the big trouble. Whenever we find ourselves in the trouble, we cry for help. Just like that, the rabbit is also calling for help again and again because he is in the big trouble. Perhaps his death is quite near to him. Now the last question. What provides unity to the poem? What makes the poem very strong and impressive? The perfect use of poetic devices in the poem makes or provides unity to the poem. It makes the idea of the poem clear. It makes the message of the poem clear. Okay? And the last question for you, what is the theme of the poem? Okay, the theme of the poem, the poet advocates the freedom of every creature on the earth. The poem also explains the great bond of love between the poet and the birds, creatures, all kinds of animals, etc. Okay, and what is the main theme of the poem? It is an appeal. It is an appeal to everyone that human beings should not snatch the freedom of any creature on the earth. That's all for today. Have a nice day.